Here in Seoul, President Moon Jae-in will be meeting with Secretary of the Russian Security Council Nikolai Patrushev on Thursday, who is also known as Putin's right-hand man. South Korea's presidential office says National Security Advisor Chung Eui-yong will also be sitting down with Patrushev. Given the meeting falls on the same day as the summit between the leaders of North Korea and Russia in Vladivostok, it is likely there will be an exchange of views on the talks.